Welcome to Red Fern Ranch. Now today I'm going to be reacting to a song called Beast from the East. Now the reason I've chose this one is just because I like the sound of that name. There was that many requests for Canibus tracks or tracks that Canibus is actually on that I just decided to just pick a title that I like the sound of, and Beast from the East was that one. Now apparently there's like three other rappers on this song with Canibus, so what I'm actually going to do is I'm going to try not to pause too much on the other rappers' verses and pause more on Canibus' verse, so I can just talk about Canibus a bit more, because this request is mainly due to people wanting to hear Canibus and me wanting to hear Canibus, so that's what I'm going to do. Really looking forward to this. I've really enjoyed reacting to Canibus these last few weeks and really getting into him and learning a lot about him as a lyricist. So he's done nothing but impress me. So yeah, let's just get into this straight away. This is Beast from the East. Let's go.
Be at times with occasional thunderstorms today and a high of 89 degrees. Partial clearing tonight with a low of 74.
We come through like fools, see us niggas taking two fools and pass. Nigga, watch your back once you talk out to ass. I back a 380 in my stash for protection. Family to raise, the world is acting crazy. I never thought I'd make it, it was hectic when I scramble. On point like the knife, I'm taking life as a gamble. Living in the rotten apple, yo, but every core is rotten.
I'm an old school beast.
Shady chicks, official Lost Boyz since the year of 86. And fuck these crooked niggas, I could kill them with the passion. At times I feel like flashing in Jamaica, Queens fashion. You can fuck around, but can you just think it? It's over when I'm sober. Imagine when I'm drinking without blinking, and I tell you, boom, like
it's over when I'm sober. Imagine when I'm drinking.
Plus, delivery, superb wash, spitting rhymes off the top of the tongue to burn the eardrum. Rocking shit, make the opposite team call a timeout. Knocking niggas three times, my size out, strap loves work. So when I ain't around, they act for me. I buckle up and catch rap like a crab dummy. For the fast money, I get up in that ass money. The fact you trying to test me kind of bugs, I leave too fed up. Like candy cap niggas trying to get up. Seeds get wet up with lyrical gun pellets. I blow up the spot when it's time to rock. I speak out, my voice wants to peek out of the 100 watts. Who on the site? I get dumb. Word to my mother, the father, the Holy Ghost, the Red Run. When the sword said it, then I end the service. In the cock,
never heard of April. Here we go, Redman. Oh God, what was that? Trying to suck it through a condom. I'm placing the word with it there. I don't want to say that. He's just started, and I feel like his verse is already gonna be better than the other two rappers on this. You gotta be careful when you listen to Canibus, because he spits that many rhymes, is what I've noticed. I mean, that many bars that you it's just, for me anyway, it's just impossible to catch them all. And you hear one and want to talk about it, and by the time you want to talk about it, he's already saying something else that you hear, and then you're like, yo, oh, it's just so hard. What was that? Won't do. My only concern when I approach you is the most to. I spoke to you or whoever you standing close to, and make every man. He's too good. He's just too good. He's already killed every other rapper on this track, I feel like. Already. The only reason I approach you is to roast you. And anyone you're close to. Oh, that's amazing. Who denied that he knows you defeating? Niggas like Seagull Steven, putting them seeds in. Positions to prevent him from breathing. I make you question any and everything you've ever believed in. By peeping your deeper secrets like psychic readers. What's the matter with y'all? I splatter y'all against the motherfucking wall. With these raw lyrics, I catapult. None of y'all got the balls big enough to battle. I go on and on like Erykah Badu. 100 times nicer than the best is. Twice as arrogant as KRS is. Who wanna test this? Fuck y'all, you don't impress me. And no one can test me. An MC so ill, I got any scared to catch me. All that shit you pop, don't stop. When I put most wanna hate this. Oh, what have I done? What have I done? What have I done? Oh my god. You've got AIDS scared to test me or catch. No, AIDS scared to catch me. Oh my god, I'm gonna have to find where it was now. I got too excited with that bar. Let me play this. If you ain't spitting more than 50 bars per minute, cause you ain't a lyrical fitness. Kicking for a while, I'm sold like a seamstress. That's okay. Some motherfucking noggin. I grab mics and push niggas to the left so fast they hearts end up on the right sides of the chest. My hypothesis is the right. I'm just gonna go right back. Who wanna test me? Right, that's it. Fuck y'all, you don't impress me and no one can test me. The MC so ill, I got any scared to catch me. All that shit you pop won't stop when I put you in a headlock and apply pressure till I crush your motherfucking noggin. I grab mics and push niggas to the left so fast they hearts end up on the right sides of the chest. My hypothesis is the nobody. You can see this lyrical genius. I got it sold like a seamstress. But if you want to battle, I'm down. If you got 9 lives, I'll take 8 of them off your hands right now. Step up and get your neck cut from ear to ear. If you survive, then you can cover your skull with a beard. I'm the illest from Queens to the New Jerusalem, the British. Anyone who ain't feeling my shit, it can suck my ditty. You need to quit it if you ain't spitting more than 50 bars per minute, cause you ain't a lyrical fitness. Kicking for them raps with metaphors. It's whack. All of your motherfuckers need an audit track. Get your weight up, fucking with cannabis to get ate up. Beat down and sprayed up just for bringing my name up. Been rocking longer than niggas twice my age. Back in the days before Bob Marley was rocking the fame. Before Honest Abe signed the paper that freed slaves. Before Neanderthals was drawing on walls and caves. I existed in the Garden of Eden getting lifted. Sticking dick to Eve before she was Adam's mistress. Before Christ created Christmas. I've been in lyrical fitness. The cannabis is spitting till he's spitless. 50 balls of total sickness. You won't forget this. I'm putting every rack and see alive on my shit list. Verbally vicious, telekinetic and gifted. Took you a minute to exhibit that I'm sick with it. Now you tell me who you think is damaging shit. Going once, going twice, sold to that nigga named Cannabis. Me and Mr. G's A plus a phone doctor. Hopping after you in helicopter to super chop ya. Group home and death squad. 9-7, nigga. Every time, there's not one song yet that I've reacted to from Canibus where I haven't been impressed. Just not one. It's genius. Like back in the day, there. When other rappers heard him on a track like this and heard him spit like that. You must have thought, I can't have him on my track with me. Someone who's that lyrically gifted, you can spit bars like that. You just... I mean, if I was a rapper, which I'll never be, I wouldn't want on my track because he's just going to show you up. He really is. He's that good. He really is that good. And I say it every time I listen to him, I can't believe I haven't... I've never really gave him a shot and listened to him. And he's never going to see this video, but Canibus, I apologise for never giving you the shot you deserve. Jesus Christ. So good. Now, I'm probably going to do another Canibus reaction today, so I'm just going to flick through the list and see what else I like the name of, but surely he can't just keep getting better every time I listen to him. I can't. He just can't. But anyway, for anyone who's a new subscriber here, thank you very much. And for anyone who's requesting Canibus songs, just please keep doing it. And please keep sending me tracks as good as this and as good as the ones I've already reacted to. Because each time I'm doing it, it's just blowing my mind. So I'll just say thanks again. Please subscribe to the channel, like the video, leave a comment, and I will see you soon.